guys, it's me, Rumpel here, and in this video, we are going to be doing a discussion video on Is Play Wild Turning Into Classic? Make sure to subscribe, I hope you enjoy, and let's get into the video. So we all know that in Animal Jam, there's a membership, but if you have a membership, then you can use it to get exclusive items and perks in Animal Jam. And on AJ Classic, there are a lot of things you can get with the membership, like animals, clothing items, dens, etc. And basically, on Animal Jam Classic, if you don't have a membership, you can't really do that much. So a lot of jammers pay money so they can have a membership so they can do more things in-game. And in the earlier years of Play Wild, when it was just being created, you could do a lot more without membership. It was definitely a lot easier for non-members to do different things in Play Wild. In the earlier times of Play Wild, there are also a lot of features that were originally from Classic that they're adding in the Play Wild, like the Rocket Arcade and the missions. And even though Classic players weren't happy about this being added, it was kind of cool to see things from Classic coming into Play Wild. But the biggest thing I've noticed is there are a lot more that you can do in Play Wild with the membership than ever before. There's normal things like member-only clothing and den items, but now members can see things earlier, like the super box in Animal Jam. There are even patterns that only members can use on pets. Even though Play Wild isn't as popular anymore, it's still around, it's still popular. But I think WildWorks is adding more member features in the game, not only because Classic isn't as popular anymore. I'm so sorry, Classic players, but it's reality. And since Play Wild is more popular, they're basically taking the member stuff from Classic. I mean, there's still member stuff you can have in Classic, but they're kind of bringing it over to Play Wild in like sections, because the updates, they're adding more member things as it goes on. There are even exclusive patterns for pets with membership now, which was kind of recently added, and there are a lot more member perks now than ever before. But to wrap up today's video, I basically think that Play Wild is definitely turning into Classic in ways of they're adding more member features and making people want to get membership and purchase membership in Animal Jam. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Comment down below what you think about this topic, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, Rumpels. Have a good day. Bye-bye. We could leave the lights on.